Hello everyone, and welcome. I am Professor Snipes, and in this video I'll be continuing my playthrough of Batman Return to Arkham Part 1, Arkham Asylum. So, let's get back into it. So, we had just left the Arkham Island Batcave. Oh no, we got a little past that, didn't we? Oh hey, that's Riddler trophy up there. Batman, please. Before we go on, I have to go back in to this room because when I was editing episode 6, I noticed that there was an item on the floor that I missed, and I got this little pop-up saying pick it up multiple times and didn't notice. So we're gonna pick up this interview tape and listen to it. How polite. Okay. I was really mad at myself when editing that video because, or episode 6 I mean, because I kept seeing it pop up and I saw it glowing on the floor and I got so mad at myself for not picking it up. So I had to go back and get that. Okay, so now that we're here, again.
Hey, this is weird. The payments to Dr. Young's account didn't stop exactly. They were declined. Dr. Young put a block on her account.
Sounds like she had a change of heart. She tried to block the payments. Joker doesn't like it when his partners try to back out.
So he decided to get himself back to Arkham, find his formula, and create the army himself.
Exactly.
I've hacked into her email accounts. Two mails stand out. The first is a resignation letter dated last week. Sounds like she was trying to get away.
And the second?
A message from Joker. Well, Jack White. It's a long thread. She's begging to stop the experiment, says it's too dangerous. He's not listening. Let's see. Random threats to her family, a couple of bad jokes. A picture of a dead baby and a threat.
Go on.
He says, I'm coming for you, I want what I paid for. And then, another joke about wheelchairs, lovely. And a drawing of some kind of donkey.
No mystery why she's so scared. I'm coming up to the surface, I'll find her.
Oh yeah, there's a trophy. Oh, that was a mistake. Good thing they give you a saving grace there. Okay, so that's the entrance. Okay, I didn't even see that Riddler trophy. Okay. No, a blind man would be dead. He wouldn't be able to see this shit.
sewer vent.
Using the reflecting green light. It's nothing. I always forget that the map is touchpad. Yeah, that looks like the way out. That's the way I came. Okay, time to load the island. Objective complete. Awesome.
Looks like the Blackgate thugs have access to the armory.
Great. Wrong direction. God damn it. I'm gonna keep doing that a lot, and it's gonna bother me a lot. They don't have machine guns like I was expecting.
Oh, isn't that cute? Little bats are sleeping. Someone finish him off.
Yeah. They have snipers. Should have figured. Okay, well. That one. Okay.
Ding dong! Joker again! Don't worry about the bat! I put a few surprises along the way. If decides to turn up and spoil the fun. Oh, and if you hear a shot in the dark, don't worry. There's very little chance of still, you might want to check your health insurance. Who am I kidding? You don't have any.
Snipers. Looks like the Blackgate thugs have access to the armory.
Oh, you found that one. Sorry, it wasn't much of a challenge. I was running out of time.
Sure you were.
Take patient interview. Subject has no recording name, alias listed as the Joker. In the room is Warden Sharp and myself, Dr. Young.
Is this another one of those boring psych evaluation tests?
No, it's not. So, you're the famous Joker.
In the flesh. So, Doc, do you want me to look at the implants again? The first one is a kitten I had when I was a child. The second is, let's see, a dead elephant. The third is a...
Funny. Now let's skip the jokes.
Skip the jokes? Hey, Sharpie, didn't she get my permanent record? Be quiet, clones.
Every doctor that has ever interviewed you claims a different type of psychosis. Everything from multiple personality disorders to, well, the list is endless.
I do my best.
Well, I don't believe it. Anything can be cured given the correct treatment.
And you think you can cure me?
Oh, I know I can.
Oh, Dr. Young. How stupid you are. Okay. I hit the triangle to do a silent takedown. That's actually not what I was trying to do. Okay. So now that is intensive treatment. Okay. So that's the door I need. Sorry, guys.
I seem to be losing men like there's a plague in town. I guess the battle. I've got a couple of things in guard now, covering your movements. Careful. Loose cannon. Squeeze bigger fingers and, well, accidents do happen.
Oh boy.
Any available psychos, killers,
maimers and murderers that are not yet in the old mansion? Hurry up, you fools, before I feed you to the man himself!
See, that's what was supposed to happen, damn it. You have an interview tape.
Take patient interview 17. Joker remains uncooperative. My earlier diagnosis remains true. I believe he enjoys his persona too much.
What's up, Doc?
Today I thought we'd try something different.
Oh, you make me blush, Doc. I have a girlfriend.
Dr. Quinzel, I know. I've seen the tapes. I saw what happened.
What can I say? I'm a charmer.
Anyway, I thought it would be good to talk about your childhood.
Oh, ever heard of romance, Doc? I don't give up the goods for free. You'll have to try harder.
What are you hiding?
Didn't you hear me? You scratch my back, Doc, and, well, I won't have you wrapped in plastic and left in a gutter.
I stand by my statement that Dr. Young is pretty damn stupid.
Hello again, boys. It's me. Take good care of all our hostages. They're no good to us dead. However, a bruise here or a cut there won't go amiss.
Okay, let's upgrade. I'm gonna go for the final armor upgrade, because crap. There we go.
Joker here. Now that I'm in charge, I'd like to hear all your feedback on the I'm especially proud of
you. God damn it, there should be no way he can see me! How can he see me from that angle? There's no way! Fuck. God damn! That is not okay. Oh. Thanks. Just what I wanted. I actually wanted a way up to the roof of the mansion.
Ding dong! Warden Joker would like to announce that as of today, all Arkham guards have been fired due to budget cuts. Remember to keep an eye open for any flying rodents during your duties. I hear the asylum suffers from infestations from time to time.
Need to be on the roof. Can't I just walk in the front door?
Any available psychos, killers, maimers, and murderers that are not yet in the old mansion? Hurry up. fool before I feed you to the man himself!
Look who it is.
Yeah, big bad Batman. Come on, tough guy. Come and get us.
Oh, look at him. Stuck out there. Ain't you got a cat to rescue from a tree or something?
That's right. Go on, get lost. We're in control. Joker will finish you off.
Damn. Okay. I guess I did need to be on the roof.
Coward limped off, cape between his legs. I tried to come through and take him on. He would
have
a chance.
Drinking and entering.
Yeah, me too.
Nice.
I'd rip his head off and give it to Joker for a paperweight.
Always sucking up to the boss.
What's that supposed to mean?
You heard me.
Are there any... There are not any gargoyles.
Huh?
I'm gonna beat the crap out of you!
So I should disable that? Nope. Okay. So... I guess that means we're going to reception. Or not. Must be another pathway then. Ah. There is more to the path. I was afraid that this was going to be it.
They brought the animal before me, shameless and barking like a mad dog. For what felt like days, I endured his boasts. He took pleasure recounting his actions, cataloging his depraved crimes. What should have been revenge turned to pity. This poor dog needed my help.
Okay. Oh, that was quick.
Joker here with a little update for you all. First, the good news. We have Dr. Young.
Bad news.
She's not talking. You see, there's a document somewhere in the mansion. I want it found.
I will balance it to lose her tongue. In the meantime, search every cool granny.
Trophy was a test. Well done. You passed the elementary grade.
Yay. Okay. So I know that statue is the answer to the area's trophy. I mean, not trophy, riddle. That's what I meant to say.
Getting out of here.
What's that collar do? Why is it making that noise?
It's the suicide collar, but it sounds weird.
Suicide collar?
Well, they've got some other name, but, well, we just use them to monitor patients' heartbeats. If it drops too low, the alarm goes off and a crash team rushes in.
And so does my crew, if you trigger one. How do you like them apples, bats? Standing around in the... let's see... Ah! The West Wing. They'd be there now if they weren't busy knocking a little sense into Cash. I'll tell you what, I won't spoil the surprise and let them know you're coming.
How nice. God damn, that's annoying.
Cash is in the next room. Sounds like he's taking a beating. You'd better help him.
I'll take care of it. You stay here.
All right, let's go save Cash. It's a destructive ball. It's not. The actually repaired that properly.
Hit him again! Harder!
You're gonna need more than that!
Why, you...
Tell him he's not. Tell us where the bitch went.
Tell us, or we'll cut off your other hand. God, I lost him!
Hey, you guys may want to have a look on the walkways. I think someone's left you a gift.
What happened to you? What are we gonna do now? Shut up and keep looking. Leave him here. Spread out and find that bat. Wait up. I'll watch your back. Someone should get rid of this dusty crap.
Oh, great. Now he's on the ground. Fuck.
Go down to the wreckage room. Keep a lookout for the bat. Yeah, great plan.
See the other one. There he is. Okay. This is gonna take a bit of time. So, that being the case, I'm going to go ahead and end this episode here, and I'll pick up right here in the next episode. So, until then, I am Professor Snipes, and I will see you all in the next episode of Batman Return to Arkham Part 1, Arkham Asylum. Bye.